Welcome to my channel Mixed Media and More. I'm Bea and I'm glad you found me. Hi all! Today I share with you the making of the Golden Girl. So first thing I did was spraying outside some 3M remount spray onto the book page and then I did adhere it to the art journal page. I then have applied the Liquitex matte medium. Whenever I want to avoid the wrinkles in the glued papers, I tend to start this way. Next, I have applied first some white gesso and then wiped off most with the baby wipe before I'm gonna add the gold gesso by Daniel Smith through a stencil. And by the way, I did use some of my handmade art journals. I have altered some book covers and did cut several pages from watercolor paper. I haven't bound it yet, as I really like to work on loose pages. I will have a flip through and how I bind it when I have all my pages done. For drawing the face, I use the Stabilo All, which is water soluble. I did use one of those kneadable erasers. And yes, I have figured out it wasn't quite dry yet. Also, I did use the heat gun before. I did start with some watercolors from Daniel Smith and Jane Davenport. Thank you. Here I'm trying to get some white for her eyes with the watercolors. But as you can see later, I did use some white markers for that instead.
Thank you.
refine my lines, I'm using this time a Rotring pen. For the white highlights, I use the Signo Uniball and the Molotow white pen. For the final touches, I use Prismacolor pencils, Gelatos and Dristress crayons. I didn't speed up this video like I usually do, but I did edit out some repetitive parts. I really appreciate if you could leave me a comment down below whether you like it better this way or rather have the whole process speed up.